All right, it's time for some more Mass Effect. Oh, this. I could have sworn I got past this already here, but yeah, last time I got I'm surprised it didn't let me save past this point. I don't know why. So you could say this is once again a recap.
Got one. Nice work.
Did I get everything like I asked? Yeah, alright, let's go get that evidence.
This console is linked to the main hub Father mentioned.
We're gonna skip this because
it looks like some of the recordings remained intact. They'll tell us how this happened, what Father did.
You sound like you don't really want to hear it.
No. We have to. I know. I just... This is terrible, Shepard. I don't want to know...
Do we have enough parts to bring more online?
Yes, the new ship.
Yeah, like I said, we're gonna skip this part. Because this is the part where...
Assemble new guests with what we have. Bypass security protocols if need be.
It sounds like he was doing this for you.
I never wanted this, Shepard. Keela, I never wanted this. Everything here is his fault. I tried to pretend it didn't point to him, but this... When this comes up in the trial, they'll... We can't tell them. Not the Admirals, not anyone.
We're not going to decide anything here. Let's see what the Admirals say once we get back.
You're my captain in this hearing, Shepard. It's your decision. But please, don't destroy what my father was. Come on. If we wait too long, they'll decide we're already dead, and none of this will matter.
Alright, so back to the trial. Again.
We need to face facts. There has been no blood. There is no reason to think Tali Zora survived.
Sounds like the hearing is already underway.
Very well. Is the Admiralty Board prepared to render judgment?
Sorry we're late.
Tali Zora Vas Normandy saved the Alorai. I hope this proves her loyalty to the Quarian people.
Her loyalty was never in doubt, only her judgment.
Perhaps Tali Zora can offer something to encourage more trust in her judgment.
Did you find anything on the Alorai that could clarify what happened there?
It's decision time. Again.
Shepard, please.
Does Captain Shepard have any new evidence to submit to this hearing?
Tali helped me defeat Saren and the Geth at the Citadel. That should be all the evidence you need.
I fail to see what relevance.
You're not really interested in Tali, are you? This trial isn't about her. It's about the Geth.
This hearing has nothing to do with the Geth.
You want people to sympathize with them. And Garrow wants to go to war. None of you care about Tali. She knows more about the Geth than any other Quarian alive. You should be listening to her, not putting her on trial. Tali Zora saved the Citadel. She saved the Alorai. She showed the galaxy the value of the Quarian people. I can't think of stronger evidence than that.
Are the Admirals prepared to render the judgment? Tali Zora, in light of your history of service, we do not find sufficient evidence to convict. You are cleared of all charges. Commander Shepard, Please accept these gifts in appreciation for you taking the time to represent one of our people.
It was an honor to speak for my friend, Admirals.
This hearing is concluded. Go in peace, Talizora Vas Normandy. Kila Salai.
I can't believe you pulled that off. What you said. I've never had anyone speak like that on my behalf. Thank you for being there for my father and me. Even when... Thank you.
I wasn't gonna let Talizora Vas Normandy get exiled on my watch.
Thank you, Captain.
This might be useful.
Alright. We are done here, so let's get out of here.
I was wrong. Talizora was innocent after all.
All this talk of war.
Congratulations, Talizora. I was skeptical about your choice in captains, but I see now that I was wrong.
Thank you, Captain. I'm just glad that this is over.
You'll always have a place on the Rhine, whenever you decide to come home. Good luck out there.
And this is where we ended last time, so now it's time to move on.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
You know, now that I think about it, so who's next on the list? Oh yeah, I was gonna do Garrus next, that's right, because Jacob's gonna be last. Zero. That is going to be so hard to find.
You into Quarian politics. All that infighting, seeing what my father did. You were the only one there for me, Shepard. The only cover I had against that storm. Thank you.
I imagine they're trying to fill your father's spot on the Admiralty Board. What will that do to the balance of power?
I have no idea. Being exiled might have made it easier. A few people are suggesting me as a candidate. Replacing an admiral takes time, though. You may not have noticed, but Quarians like to debate.
Are Quarian politics always like that?
No. Sometimes it can actually get unpleasant. We're a very social people, Shepard. We have to be, to make up for being stuck in these suits. And part of that means getting involved in each other's business.
The whole trial was insulting. You should have had time to mourn your father.
I don't think life is about what you deserve. But my father would be honored that I chose to mourn him by blowing up a lot of Geth. I should get back to work. But thanks for checking on me.
Hey.
Tell me about you, Jack. What are you up to?
Still checking out your ship. Wouldn't mind putting her through her paces when you're not around.
If I take you too seriously, I might need to deal with you.
Try it. Anyway, relax. Joyriding doesn't have the thrill it used to. Besides, if I wanted it, I'd take it.
That's so.
I've been around. Ran with gangs, wiped out some gangs, joined a cult. Kept the haircut. I learned how to survive and not be a victim.
It's hard to imagine you in a cult. That usually involves a lot of rules.
I was looking for answers. Drugs and sex and going to a better place. A better place, right. It was all about money. They wanted to take a colony, shake the suckers down to fund their spread, and guess who was their ace in the hole? They were just like the rest. Didn't give one shit about me.
What did you do when you found out?
What do you think?
You must have met some good people, too.
You've seen where I came from. Everybody wants something, and because of that, everything is fair game. Murder, assault, kidnapping, drugs, stealing, arson, done it all. And that's the boring shit. Piracy, theft of military craft, destruction of a space station, and vandalism. That was a good one.
Do you ever wonder if you could have done things differently?
No.
Shouldn't you?
There's no reason I should be alive, but I am. You know why? Instinct. It's worked for me so far, and I'm not gonna change. Still, it was odd talking about this. Maybe some other time.
Check out Miranda. We haven't done that in a while.
Commander, what can I do for you?
You have a minute, Miranda?
Of course. I'd been meaning to speak with you, in fact. I wanted to apologize. I didn't fully believe you'd be up to the task, and it seems I was wrong. Frankly, based on what I've seen, I wish Cerberus had recruited you earlier.
I wish your people had made the offer.
I looked at your track record as you hunted Saren. I saw the choices you faced. You'd fit in fine here, and we'd be lucky to have you. Too many join us out of simple xenophobia. We need more people here for the right reasons.
What was Cerberus trying to prove by experimenting on children like Jack?
A mistake, no question. Not mine. And one that was corrected once we discovered the extent of the experiments being performed.
With your intelligence, you could have landed any job you wanted. Why choose this?
Because I still envy the time Morden spent with the Special Tasks Group, working with people as smart as he was. Cerberus never tells me that something is impossible. They give me my resources and say do it. And they've given you even more. A new life, a new ship, the elusive man's personal attention.
The best thing he did was to put you on my squad.
You'd have done fine without me. I may not have believed it before, but I don't have what you do. That fire that makes someone willing to follow you into hell itself. My father got me the best genes money could buy. Guess it wasn't enough.
You always bring up your genetic tailoring. It really bothers you, doesn't it?
This is what I am, Shepard. I can't hide it. The intelligence, the looks, even the biotics. He paid for all of that. Every one of your accomplishments is due to your skill. The only things I can take credit for are my mistakes.
That's a tough feeling to live with. Maybe after we save the galaxy, you'll change your mind.
We can hope. Thanks for coming by, Shepard. I appreciate it.
I'm very surprised my Paragon hasn't gone all the way up. Well, anyways, time to go help Garrus.
To speak with you.
get that Reaper. I have to go all the way back to the Citadel. See, that's where we first met Garrus. Alright, so let's take a look at my journal here. Oh, there was something here that said Garrus. Where to go?
Know when the next shuttle will get.
I thought it might be nice to come back here and see how it's changed, but it's just like it was. Same dirty streets, same unrepentant scavengers, same revolving door prisons. Being security here is a terrible job. This is exactly why I left.
Okay, there it is.
Yes?
I'm trying to find a local forger. He goes by the name of Fade.
Yeah, I know him. The alias, anyway. He's been a thorn in the network division's side for the last year. He works with the Blue Suns.
Where can we find him?
If I knew that, he'd be in a cell. Best I can do is put you on the trail. There's a warehouse in the marketplace. Some of Fade's contacts work out of there. Go ask them some questions.
Gently, of course.
Let's talk about something else.
Like what?
It looks like most of the damage from Sovereign's attack has been repaired.
The Presidium was pretty shot up, of course. They fixed that first. All the wards got hit with debris when the ship exploded. Most of the damage was superficial, and the Keepers got things restored fast. Tesseri Ward got the worst. A big chunk hit near the Dilanaga Concert Hall. They're still clearing wreckage and trying to get power restored.
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know. Yes?
I'm trying to find a local forger.
Yeah, I know.
Where can we find him?
If I knew... There's a warehouse in the marketplace. Some of Fade's contacts work out of there. Go ask them some questions.
Gently, of course.
Why haven't you been able to catch him?
Whoever he is, he's damn good at avoiding C-Sec. I think someone on the inside's feeding him information. Either that, or he's got access to our databases and comm channels. I don't know which is worse. But you're outside C-Sec. Maybe you can nail his ass.
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
Okay, so...
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
You ever miss those talks we had on the elevators?
No.
Come on, remember how we'd all ask you about life on the flotilla? It was an opportunity to share.
This conversation is over.
Tell me again about your immune system.
I have a shotgun.
Maybe we'll talk later.
Oh, Garrus. I don't think you're ever gonna... I don't think you're ever gonna... get Tali's attention that way.
We can use this.
Okay, so we have to go to a warehouse, but
you know
he wasn't
what's good?
Sure
Alliance
where.
Alliance Corsair. The battles are pretty realistic, but it's still fun. And you can install it on an
Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
I trust you, Michael. What medical upgrades do you want to get for him?
I don't know. Maybe we should ask where you are on the street or anything. I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Oh, I'm gonna need a lot more credits.
This looks like the place.
Look, it took me a long time to get this refund. It's a Cision Omnigel converter. He said there'd be one waiting for me.
Do you have a service order?
No, I got the refund, made the exchange, and then he said go to the warehouse.
Fade, you're not quite how I imagined you.
Looks can be deceiving. So, which one of you wants to disappear?
I'd rather see you make someone reappear.
Ah, that's not the service we provide.
Make an exception. Just this once.
Damn it. Quick! Shoot them! Shoot them, you lucky now!
Too slow.
Why do I even bother?
We're looking for someone. A client of yours.
Not mine. I'm not Fade. I just work for him. Sort of.
I knew it.
Well, then maybe you'd like to tell us where to find him.
Yes, of course. He's in the factory district. Works out of the old prefab foundry.
I know the place.
Oh, he's got a lot of mercs there. Blue Suns. Harkin thinks they're protecting him.
How the hell did Harkin end up being the Fade?
Well, he got fired from CSEC a while back. He used his knowledge of CSEC and their systems to help a few people disappear. Then he made himself disappear, and Fade was born, so to speak.
Interesting. But it changes nothing. We still need to find him before we can get to Sidonis.
Well, let's go pay Harkin a visit.
We'll need to go to the transit station. I can get us to him from there.
So I can go?
Sure, but if we don't find Harkin, we'll be back for you.
Oh, good.
I just talked to him on the Wards Market. He sent me here. Come on, why do I need a service order?
Wards Market? Why would you come visit Garrowar?
Alright, so let's go find this. I think I do remember Harkin from the first game.
There he is.
Shepard? Don't just stand there. Stop them! Stop them! Run all you want, Harkin. We'll find you.
Incoming.
There we go.
Harkin's in here somewhere. I can smell him.
Combat
mode. heavy mech overhead. Watch out.
What the hell is Harkin up to?
So, Harkin's finally gone completely bad.
He was always a pain in the ass, but I'm in no mood for his games. If he doesn't cooperate, I'll beat him within an inch of his life.
No point in giving him too much time to prepare. Come on.
Right behind you.
Chinese, huh? Well, like as the journal said, these might come in handy later.
This should come in handy.
Shepard, I have patched into the warehouse scanners. The crates in the transport carriers overhead are rigged to explode when dropped.
Good to know.
Why don't you just turn around? This should slow him down. I'm not running from you, Shepard.
Oh, what'd you call it then? Oh, yeah. Had it not been for those heavy weapons, I would have been dead already.
Enough! So, Fade, couldn't make yourself disappear, huh?
Come on, Garrus. We can work this out. What do you need?
I'm looking for someone.
Well, I guess we both have something the other one wants.
That had to hurt. Maybe you should just tell us what we want to know.
Maybe. I still haven't heard what you want.
You helped a friend of mine disappear. I need to find him.
I might need a little more information than that.
His name was Sidonis. Turian came from the...
I know who he is, and I'm not telling you squat.
Harkin, this doesn't have to be hard.
Screw you. I don't give out client information. It's bad for business.
You know what else is bad for business?
A broken neck.
All right. Get off me! Terminus really changed you, huh, Garrus?
No, but Sidonis opened my eyes.
Greetings. I'm
now
arranging. Doing all right. How's it going over there?
Chance your identity may be compromised. That's why I'm calling. I'm sending an agent. Where do you want to meet? All right, he'll be there. Don't worry, I got it covered. It's all good. He wants to meet you in front of Orbital Lounge.
You know, Destiny 2, you know?
So, if our business is done...
I'm not entirely sure if I'm going to stream...
I don't think so.
...Destiny... You're or Destiny 2, for that matter. Harkin.
So, what? You're just gonna kill me? That's not your style, Garrus.
Kill you? No. But I don't mind slowing you down a little.
You don't need to shoot him. He won't be able to hide from C-Sec now.
I guess it's your lucky day.
Yeah. I hope we can do this again real soon.
I didn't shoot him.
Come on, let's move.
Sidonis better be there, or I'm coming back to finish the job. Harkin's a bloody menace. We shouldn't have just let him go. He deserved to be punished.
I'm getting a little worried about you, Garrus. We're pretty hard on Harkin.
You don't think he deserved it?
He's just not like you.
What do you want from me, Shepard? What would you do if someone betrayed you?
I won't mention it again.
I appreciate that. I need to set up. I can get a clear shot from over there.
You just want me to get him in position?
Basically, keep him talking for a minute. When I've got him in my sights, I'll let you know.
Of course, it's funny, Telly's like,
give me a signal,
guys,
so I know you're
I'm back
ready,
here.
And I'll take the shot.
You know, you can help.
You
I can help too,
be
you know. Soon. Yeah, that's what I've heard. I heard that when Destiny 2 first came out, that a lot of there were a lot of mixed reception. But nowadays, yeah, I heard it's gotten really good. Would I want to stream it? Probably not.
Shepard, can you hear me?
I'm not big for massively multiplayer games.
All right. There he is. Wave him over and keep him talking.
Let's get this over with.
You're in my shot. Move to the side.
This won't take long at all.
You want a Harkins man? I don't remember seeing you before.
That's it. Just keep him talking a few more seconds.
I was told Harkin was one of the best. This better not happen again.
Oh, it won't. Don't worry.
What? Shit.
Betrayal repaid, Sidonis.
You know, I've had mixed feelings with cross-play. I mean, because I played the Master Chief Collection on Steam, and it supports a cross-play.
That was easy enough.
And I've had mixed feelings about it.
Clean and simple. Good work.
Thanks for helping me, Shepard. Let's get moving. I need to get away from this place.
Right with you.
Back to the Normandy.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
This ought to come in handy. I still want to get this fuel cellar, but I still need a lot of whatchamacallit. Oh yeah, I need some more Element Zero. You know what it is? I think I've heard of this before. It's kind of like bringing the, it's like turning on a light and attracting moths or something. I don't know.
Hey.
Tell me something I don't know about you.
Nothing to tell. Why?
If we go into combat together, we should know more about each other.
If you say so. I'm not used to being on a team.
It's all touchy-feely.
Something you don't know, huh? Obvious stuff, like what's up with my ink, or something else just as boring. You're not really interested unless it affects you. I've been through all this shit before.
I could be genuine. You have no way of knowing.
I have eyes, and I have history. You'll back off. As soon as you realize you're not the first, and I'm immune to your help.
I'll bite. What's with the tattoos?
Some are for prisons I've been in. Some are for kills. You know, good ones. Some are for things I've lost. Those aren't your business. They're nobody's business. And some are because, hey, why the fuck not?
You work pretty hard at not letting people get close.
I've been with lots of people. If you're asking about a boyfriend or a girlfriend, no. It's a waste of time and it never works. you let someone get that.
Boy, Jack really nailed the nailed that one pretty good.
Lonely and alive works just fine. Thanks.
Seems like you miss it a little more than you want to admit.
Pick every little word apart if you want, but it doesn't change the way the galaxy works. Come on, you've been around.
You're tough, but you can't have survived alone all these years.
When I was starting out, I ran with this girl Minara and her boyfriend. They knew their way around. I thought they'd help me. Right. They helped me into their bed. And when we finally did take down something big, they helped themselves to my share of the take. I knew where it was heading, and I got them first. Never bothered with friends after that.
They sound like selfish pricks. That doesn't mean they were gonna kill you.
I get feelings. I don't need proof. I did the smart thing. I always do the smart thing if people fuck with me. That's probably something you should remember.
I have to go, but we should do this again.
Wait. My turn with the questions. People usually walk by now. Why are you really asking all these things? Are you eyeing me up? Because if this is just about sex, maybe you should just fucking say so.
This is the tough part here. Well, like I said, I can't get Liara anymore, so it's either Jack, Tally, or Miranda. Well, if I were to play favorites here, I really did like Tally in this game. Jack, I would put number two, and Miranda was kind of meh, in my opinion. So I think we're going to go for the number two option for her.
I'm in no hurry. I want to know what makes you tick first.
You don't need to know someone to sleep with them. You just have to know where to put it. Okay. Maybe we'll talk later. Maybe not.
Like I said, the sucky thing is that, I can't get Liara anymore.
Shepard, what can I do for you?
Have you got time to talk?
Sure. Let me just come on, you little bullshit. Oh, sorry. I've got a small fever and I'm taking it out on the poor drive core. Don't worry, it's nothing serious. Got sloppy while doing some suit repair.
You're sick? Do you need help or time to rest?
Really, it's not that bad. If a stray bit of bacteria could really kill us, we'd have all died by now. The fever should go away in a day or two. Don't worry. It won't affect my performance on the mission. It's not even an illness, really.
If you're saying you're sick, why are you not calling it an illness, then?
It's actually an acute allergic reaction.
I don't know if I could live inside a suit my whole life.
We are in our suits even among family. The most intimate thing we can do with another Quarian is link our suit environments. We get sick at first, and then we adapt. It's our most important gesture of trust, of acceptance. I haven't trusted anyone enough for that, though. Except, well, no Quarians. You know what I mean.
I appreciate the thought, Tally, and I feel the same way. But you don't have to prove anything to me.
I know. Well, not that I know, but I didn't mean it like that. It's a, wow, it's really hot in here. It's just that the tradition also signifies a willingness for, intimacy. I wasn't trying to, it's not always like that. It's more, how did we even end up talking about this?
You have nothing to be embarrassed about, Tally. I feel
like I said,
about you.
I liked Tally in this game.
I didn't know. You never. Well, good. Anyway, I should get back to work. But thanks for coming by and talking.
Commander, what can I do for you?
You have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
I can always come back.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
Okay, yep, now it's Jacob's turn. Alright, Jacob, what's on your mind?
Commander, sorry I'm a little unfocused. Personal matter. It won't affect my duties.
The Yeoman said you wanted to see me. What's this about, Jacob?
As I said, it's a personal matter. I don't want to waste our time if it turns out to be a goose chase. But... well, I got pinged by a ghost the other night. Family.
I'm listening.
My private log got an update about the Hugo Gernsback, the ship my father served on. It sent an SOS last week, reporting a crash and requesting a rescue. Shepard, that ship went missing 10 years ago. I hadn't talked to my father for 3 years before that. I've buried everything but a body. I'm not convinced it isn't just some automated distress signal ticking over. It's been too long.
You'd like us to go take a look at the wreck? See if it's legit?
If the coordinates aren't too far out of our way, I could at least verify the wreck. Who knows, maybe there is actually someone out there. I want to also mention that I don't make a habit of looking for random SOS signals. This was passed to my personal log through Cerberus filters.
Any signs that this was a Cerberus front? Who passed this to you?
I doubt the elusive man would let a direct operation stake hold this long. If there's a link, it's probably just about money. Cerberus needs diverse holdings to fund projects like, well, you. And whoever sent this my way covered their tracks. Someone could be fishing for favors, or thought it would get under my skin. Who knows with that bunch?
You didn't get along with your father?
He made no apologies, I'll give him that. You make a mistake, you own up to it, even if you keep making it. Whatever problems we had were a lifetime ago. I've had 10 years to get to where I am. And as far as I know, he's still a ghost.
Tell me about the Hugo Gernsback and what it was doing.
Privately held frigate. I looked over the mission brief when it disappeared. Nothing stood out. Typical research and grab operation. Find an uncharted planet, stake a claim, and establish as large a presence as you can as fast as possible to shut out competitors.
I think we can spare the time. Pass the coordinates to Joker.
I appreciate that, Commander. I don't expect more than dusty old bones, but it'll be good to close the record.
No messages for you, Commander.
Since I am here and I haven't done this in a while. So let's go start looking for some resources.
Boat launched. Boat launched. Probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched.
Oh, Element Zero's off the charts here.
Launching probe.
Oh, that's gonna help tremendously. But I still need some more. I think I need 5,000. Because there's one upgrade I need in particular.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Away. Probe launched. Probe away. Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away.
Ooh, some items are really way off the grid. Still going, I'm very surprised.
Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. probe away. Launching probe.
All right.
I have detected an anomaly. Probe away.
It's a good thing I bought all these extra probes, too.
Impact and unscheduled suborbital deceleration recorded. General distress.
Yes, I'm not aware about finding that.
I have found something.
Oh. Well, we're not quite finished yet here, though, so.
Probe launched.
That seems like I got my wish granted after all.
Launching probe.
Need some more element zero. I think that's a lot of iridium.
Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launched. Probe launched. Launching probe.
All right, now we're set to go. Let's land. This one, because, well, Cerberus members stick together.
Oh.
on a scan of the ship. I detect no life signs, but there may be useful technology or information still inside.
There it is, and mostly intact. They could have survived impact. It's been years. Looks like it was stripped after the crash. They'd have tried to get a beacon up as soon as possible.
Repeat, toxology alert. Danger of rapid neural decay. Local...
From the look of it, this beacon's been here a while. Why would they wait years to signal?
Pause in beacon protocol. 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours. Pause is recorded as... Record deleted. By Acting Captain Ronald Taylor.
That's not right. My father was first officer.
Ronald Taylor was promoted under emergency command protocols. Other flagged issues, unsafe deceleration, local food and neural decay, beacon activation protocols.
Who's in command of this ship? Where are the survivors?
Captain Harris Fairchild reported killed following unscheduled suborbital descent. First Officer Ronald Taylor promoted infield to acting captain.
But where is he now?
The location of the remaining crew of the Hugo Gernsback is unknown. This beacon has been unattended for several maintenance cycles.
Local food impairs brain functions? What are the effects?
Impairment of mental function due to chemical imbalance begins within 7 days of ingesting local flora, regardless of decontamination or preparation. Impact on higher cognitive abilities and long-term memory is cumulative, but significant within a standard month. It is not known if neural decay is permanent. Data collection was not completed.
I assume unsafe deceleration refers to the crash. Give me the details.
Following an unspecified impact and sublight drive failure, the Hugo Gernsback made an unscheduled descent at 465% of theoretical recommended suborbital velocity. The Hugo Gernsback then decelerated at 782% of theoretical recommended approach velocity, sustaining significant damage to investment and crew.
Why wasn't the beacon activated before now?
This emergency beacon became functional after 358 days, 12 hours. Following the unscheduled suborbital descent of the Hugo Gernsback, activation was triggered remotely after 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours, on the authority of Acting Captain Ronald Taylor. Pause in beacon protocol is recorded as record deleted.
Come on, let's get going.
Let's check the ship. My father had the beacon for almost 9 years. Maybe that neural decay affected him.
Avoiding it for a decade. Unlikely.
Oh, I gotta go back to the Citadel. I should have thought of that, but we'll worry about that later. I don't think there's anything of use here.
You came from the sky? The leader said someone would come. He delayed for so long, but he still has power.
Some have lost faith. The Hunters. They will have seen your star. They will not let you help him.
Who are you? What was your rank on the Gernsback?
I can't think. The leader thinks for us, and we serve, so we can go home. But some want to fight him. They were cast out. He exiled them, so they hunt his machines and those who help him. They don't believe that rescue will come.
Hunters, they won't stop until the leader is dead.
Kill them! Agents of the Liar! He will not escape!
They see you, Shepard!
Nice job! My shields are down.
This will put them down.
One left.
That wasn't neural decay. They were feral.
My father wouldn't let this go on. Something is very wrong.
You killed them, but there are more every day. They want to fight, but I just want to go home.
She's lost it. We need to find someone who can make sense of this. Strip for parts. Tech's wearing out. Those hunters must be laying on the pressure. Is that a settlement? They'd better be friendlier than the beach group. I need answers.
They're clearly docile, but in the same uniform remnants as those who attacked us.
There aren't any men here. Maybe it affects genders differently. Makes males get violent?
Possibly. But the woman on the beach said the exiled ones came back as hunters.
It doesn't matter right now. One of these people must know what my father has to do with this.
You have his face. He promised to call the sky, but he sends nothing.
He forced us to eat. To decay. You are cursed with his face.
Not the best reaction to the family resemblance, Jacob.
Why would my father force his crew to eat toxic food? Whatever's happening here needs to stop. Look at these spoiled food stores. They've been eating only that toxic local food for who knows how long. Like that wasn't obvious enough.
He keeps us, protects us, and we please him like he demands.
What the hell? Somebody had to push them to make that. That's borderline worship. Well, that would make them hate him. But maybe it was just for defense.
Please, here. You could end it. You have his face. But you fight his machines. You might stop this. This, I forget how to read. But this was the start. What he promised and what they did to us. We need the sky. Take us back to the sky.
Jacob, what does it say?
It's a crew logbook. Some of them thought the beacon repair was taking too long. They were afraid they'd run out of supplies and lose their minds to the decay. My father restricted the ship food for himself and the other officers so they wouldn't be affected. Everybody else had to eat the toxic food and hope for treatment later. The rest is a casualty list. A few mutinied over the decision. My father and his officers turned the mechs on.
Beacon was fixed after a year, so the plan must have worked. Why no signal?
Those weren't the last entries on the casualty list. More incidents, harsh punishments. It's like they're cattle or toys. In a year, all the male crew members are flagged as exiled or dead. They separated out the women, assigned them to officers like pets. And after the beacon is fixed, the officers appear in the casualties too. After. My father took control and didn't stop it.
Anything in there about whether the effects of the toxic food can be treated?
Nothing. But it seems like the right call. If everyone gets it, who's left to fix the beacon? You'd never get out. But they did fix it. And the signal wasn't sent until now. I'm starting to see why.
Does it say why he separated the men and the women? Or is it as bad as it seems?
No, it turns to gibberish. Maybe the men got violent early on, but from the state of this place, I'd say the Hunter thing is recent. What he allowed here, Shepard? I don't see any justification.
We haven't seen any other officers. He killed them?
There were five after the crash. Medical, engineering, bridge staff. Should have had no problem fixing the beacon and keeping people safe. All killed within the same week. About a month after the beacon was repaired.
Do you see an explanation for this? He's your father.
Is he? None of this fits. Maybe the initial decision, but the rest? Abuse of power doesn't get any clearer than this. I need to find this man. Covering his ass.
The old corpse has been posed, like a warning. The new ones were left where they fell.
The Hunters started fighting back. Plenty of choices. Too late to blame the victims. Now he wants out. Son of a bitch.
Charge him up!
It took years to train my guards. I'm afraid you'll have to fight them to rescue me.
Throwing people away. This thing is not my father.
Take that!
Enemy drone!
Out that one! Overloading their systems. Combat turret, watch out.
I need to look my father in the eye and hear him justify this.
Here. I knew a real squad would blow through just fine. Sorry if the mech scuffed your pants. I'll get you something nice when we get back to Alliance space. I've gotta have some back pay coming.
What about your crew, acting captain?
Total loss. The toxic food turned them wild. They propped me up here in some kind of ritual behavior. Waiting for a chance to signal has been hell.
That's the best you can do.
You let all your people talk back like that? Who are you exactly?
Commander Shepard of the Normandy. I believe you're acquainted with Mr. Taylor.
Taylor? Jacob? No. Not Jacob.
Why not me? Would 10 years of this look better to anyone else in the galaxy?
You have to understand, this isn't me. The realities of command, they change you. I wasn't ready for that. I made sure you were taught right. Before I left, I hoped to leave it at that.
I'm not unreasonable, Captain, but 10 years? What happened?
God damn it! Why did you do this to your crew?
There was resistance to the plan. Mutiny. We had to take a hard line to keep order. And things settled down. As the decay set in, we made sure the crew were comfortable. Some even seemed happier. Ignorance is bliss, right? And they were grateful for guidance, like an instinct. Pure authority was easy, at first. Months in, the effect lowered inhibitions. They got territorial. Rank, protocol, they couldn't understand. We had to establish dominance. After a while, the perks seemed normal.
That's it? You created a harem and played king? 10 years in a juvenile fantasy?
I can't point to where it all went wrong. But when the beacon was ready, revealing what happened didn't seem like a good idea.
What happened to the other officers?
Anders found his conscience a little late to step back. He had an accident. Things got tense. End of the day, I was the one with the mechs. I got a little basic in setting examples. But I was kind to my people once things settled down. Seemed like I'd earned some peace.
You fought over people like they were toys. Things.
The stores from the ship couldn't last forever. You had to know this would end one day.
Dining for one can really stretch things out. Besides, I can think of a lot worse retirement plans than stripping down and joining the droolers. That was before the hunters, of course. Dumb or not, I'd feel it if they got their hands on me now. They want blood. I'd prefer to keep it.
It's all about you. Everything.
You didn't feel any responsibility to get out of here for the sake of family?
I gave him a good start. He was a smart kid and was better off not following me. We figured that out a long time before I took jobs in deep space. And after things escalated here, it seemed best to just disappear off the galactic map.
Till you needed someone to save your ass.
What triggered the males to change and threaten you?
This planet has some strange cycles to it. I've seen some plants around I never saw before. Odd weather. Maybe some just adapted a little too well.
And if you treat them like animals, big shock, they become animals.
There's no way I'm letting this slide, Taylor. A price will be paid.
How much? What kind of math can balance these lives? His life isn't worth pulling the damn trigger. I don't know who you are, because you're not any father I remember.
We'll secure him for an Alliance court. For every year here, he'll have 10 to think about it.
Give him all the time in the galaxy. The man who did this doesn't know right from wrong.
I'm sorry, Jacob. I did the best I could.
I'm 10 years past believing that.
ships are inbound to secure Captain Taylor and his crew, Commander. We'll be long gone by the time they get here.
Don't even give them the taillights.
Roger that.
What do you mean it wasn't you?
Jacob, if I had leaked the information about the Gernsback, I would be smiling at your resolution of the situation. I am not smiling.
Nothing goes through this ship, my ship, without a report to you.
I had no more reason to believe Jacob's father was alive than he did, but I'm happy to know the situation is behind you.
Fine. You didn't forward it. So who did?
I did.
Was this supposed to be a favor, or did you just want to see him squirm?
What he did with it was his own business. There was a time when it mattered to you. Sending this along seemed like keeping an old promise. I keep my promises.
Miranda, we'll discuss your liberal interpretation of security protocol in private. Shepard, Jacob.
You had no idea Miranda was behind this?
No, she's got a good memory. Selective, but good. I haven't thought about those days in a long time. Can't figure which promise she meant, though. Not sure I really want to know. She requires a better man than I.
You good with this, Jacob?
It's all bull, Shepard. Captain Taylor can rot in prison. Doesn't change who I am or what I know. I've already mourned the man he used to be. I guess he was a good enough father that even he can't screw up what he taught me.
Come on. We've got work to do.
Aye, Commander. Shepard. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Jacob.
Shepard, what can I do for you?
Have you got time to talk?
Yes, I'd like that. I've been thinking about the last time we talked. I'm sorry. I was unprofessional, and I wasn't thinking rationally. I was being stupid and selfish.
You've never been selfish. If anything, you spent too much time thinking of the fleet and not enough thinking of yourself.
That might be true for humans, but Quarians are different. We can't just... We have to think of other people. Always. If we don't think about the needs of the whole crew, people could get hurt. Maybe even killed. You deserve to be happy with someone. I can't do that. No matter how much I could get sick, jeopardize the mission.
And if you weren't jeopardizing anything?
If it were just me? You risked your own life to save the colonists on Pharos 2 years ago. Nobody else could have saved them. I watched your face as Lieutenant Alenko died on Vermeer. I watched you stand strong against everything the galaxy threw at you. I've watched you for so long. I never imagined you'd ever see past this.
Are you saying you could die if we were together?
It's always a risk. Maybe the reaction would be minor. Maybe it would put me down for a few weeks, or maybe it would kill me. But that's not what I'm concerned about, Shepard. I don't want you distracted. I don't want what I want to hurt this mission. It's too important.
You've given me a lot to consider, Talia. I'm not sure what to do here.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said anything. I should get back to these repairs anyway.
Garrus put some crazy tech into the main guns. It's almost doubled their power.
They seem pretty weak.
The forward capacitors, and the balance is back in line.
Hey.
What's happening?
You got a lot of questions, don't you?
I miss your friendly nature when you're not around.
Been thinking. We've seen a lot of shit together now, and you're always coming to talk to me.
Shepard, you got feelings for me? Because I don't need the complication.
Yes. Freaks you out, doesn't it?
Leave me alone, Shepard. I don't want this.
You're lying.
Don't tell me what I feel. I've been here before and I know what I need. For me. Go away. I don't want you coming around here for a while.
Commander, what can I do for you?
You have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
You have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
No messages for you, Commander.
Reserves at 50%.
All right. Well, see you next time. The doors are always open.
Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. probe away.
For 10 credits, we offer data protection for any game we sell. If the copy protection ever malfunctions, you can download a new copy free.
Wait, this was a trick, wasn't it? You sent me to the wrong place just to get me to leave.
I wouldn't know anything about that.
I've been trying to get this refund for 2 years. 2 years! I'm not giving up now.
You'd get a lot farther in life if you just held on to your service orders and receipts.
Got a refund in exchange, and I was told to pick up a new off-the-jail converter here.
I don't think you have the right place.
No, they said to go.
I'm Commander Shepard.
What do you think, Michael? Maybe the immuno booster? It's supposed to help with alien bacteria.
Who would make most use of this?
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
I don't have the money for it right now.
Citadel.
There it is.
Even the Citadel, Bastion of Order, has dark places. Most people prefer not to look too closely at districts such as this. For my part, I seek these places out. They are a source of continuing injustice.
Interesting. So who could use the forged IDs?
Greetings, Earth Clan. You will find many excellent ships for sale here. Only slightly used, yes.
Just need to pick up some spices. Aminodextrous and Amino Sinister, if you have it.
You don't mix your spice correctly.
Yes?
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Who could use these? I'm just gonna take a quick break here for a minute, just for this one. Well, I already found it. The question is, who's it for?
I can't believe these humans. No fly lists? What did they turn this place into?
I overheard you talking. Having a problem?
A human. Your kind is always shoving your way in to solve the galaxy's problems, aren't you?
I'm not sure what I did to deserve that.
You didn't. Not personally, anyway. Since your kind took over the Council, they've added new security checks and travel restrictions. All to keep us safe, they claim. We've been flagged as a potential risk for Geth infiltration. They won't let us board a ship back to Asari space.
Maybe these would work. They're new transit IDs.
You... how did you get those?
If you don't want them, I could just take them back.
No, I'll take them. With thanks. We should get ready to leave. There should be another ship heading to Thessia tomorrow.
Thank you.
messages for you, Commander.
Okay, I gotta go to Arathot. So I was going the wrong way the whole time. I have to get out of here. Nebula. Oh, it's all the way over here. Wow. Didn't stop to think of that. Oh, this is a solo mission, that's right. Not loyalty here.
They've seen us. Baron. The Batarians must send their prisoners down here to die. I have to find Dr. Kenson now. Down, even for a prison.
Get the human in question.
Get your hands off me.
She's on the other side.
Asteroid in the past reason. You may even do that. What difference does it make? We fought. Interrogating a human's a waste of time.
What am I supposed to do here? Thank you. Zango, so I think we have to go down and around.
Our comm array intercepts paid off. We picked up a message to the Alliance coming from somewhere in the asteroid belt. We listened to the feed until we discovered an operation run by a human named Kenson, smuggling engine parts and guidance systems into the system to Omega. We intercepted Kenson's vessel and took her and her people into custody. Interrogation has produced nothing but frenzied rambling so far.
This one's apparently the mastermind. If she doesn't talk, I'll kill her.
What are you doing?
Dr. Kenson, I'm Commander Shepard. I'm here to get you out.
Commander Shepard? I'd heard you were alive. Hackett must have received my message.
We're not safe here. Can you walk?
I'm fine. Just give me a moment.
We have to go. Now.
If we can find a console, I can hack security. Make us an escape path.
We'll find one. Go.
Ready. This is a cell block. There should be a security console here somewhere.
A stream like this.
They know we're here. Keep them off me while I hack us a way out.
Suppress the team's to cell block now.
Thank you.
close the door we came in through. Keep them out. They're coming through that door in the back. Lock it down.
What door specifically? Oh, the very same door that they came through. That little mistake? Wow. Stupid.
They know we're here. Keep them off.
You know what? No, I'm not even gonna bother. I didn't want this stream to end this, but time's passed up. But anyways, thanks you all. Thank you all for watching. Thanks to those joining me in the chat. I'll see everybody next time.